Alright YouTube, welcome to a very sunny Castle Combe for another track day. Just been out for a session, didn't set up any of the RaceChrono Pro or the cameras, just trying to get my eye in, but I shall set them up for the next run. Yeah, what can I say? Nice to be out in the Beamer again.
Thank you.
we're just going for our lunchtime stroll around the circuit. The first session was pretty good. Yeah, so I'm getting like consistently in the 126s. Can't quite get close to that 124.8. I think it was my best one from maybe the beginning of the year. I can't quite remember. So it's just time to make that decision. Do I spend some money on the Beamer, which I'm very reluctant to do, or do I just change the car? Got someone chanting, change the car. Because I really want to get an FN2, another one, to just be like a proper dirty track car, so you just don't have to be limited by MOTs and stuff like that. So yeah, in an ideal world, if I had more space, I'd probably keep the Beamer, turn that into a drift car, like weld the diff up. But in reality, that's probably not going to happen, so I might have to try and sell it. Probably as a drift car or a cheap track car for someone, we shall see. But yeah, let's continue this nice little stroll and we'll go back to some action in the car. Thank you. So there we are, another little Castle Combe video in my car this time. Yeah, I didn't break any records. So the problem is, by the time I get a clear lap, my tyres are melting because I got road tyres. So yeah, I didn't beat my 124.8. I got a lot of 126s, which is still pretty good, but yeah, I need to do something. I need to improve this car or get another one. Keep going on about it, but I need to make my mind up and do something. So thanks for watching as always, guys. Please like and subscribe, hit the notifications bell, comment down below, and I shall see you on the next one. Cheers, guys.